Yeah. Hello everyone, this is PersonMan14 and welcome to No Man's Sky. I'm trying to jump into this intro as fast as possible because I have no idea what's popping up here. I have been excited. I bought this game 2 days ago. I've been wanting to do nothing but play it, but as I said yesterday, I couldn't play anything. I couldn't even get my computer on. Well, it was on, but you know. But yeah, I worked on it as best I could. It finally started working early this morning or really late last night. I don't remember which one, but this is really bright. Ooh. Oh, it's getting straight into this. Everything's purple. It's meant to be. Alfrigesso Chuyareno. There's radiation, toxicity. Whoa. I don't even remember what I was saying. Oh, there's so many caves in the... This is the perfect... Oh my god. I'm not moving, by the way. Floating rocks! This is perfection. No Man's Sky words. User initialization sequence complete. You discovered this on this. It is wet, standard, generous flora. Oh, reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris, and another a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me inside and out more than I could ever know myself. Could this be the face of creation itself, or in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind. Atlas. And a request made without words, that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Yeah, sure, why not? I feel so I've lost and now found. They acknowledge my allegiance. I'm certain that it will manifest itself again soon. Oh, like it phased out of existence. Maybe that was best. I keep forgetting what I was saying because I'm so fucking excited. Ooh, what's a Geknip? I don't know, but I like it. Okay. Ooh. Exterminate! Oh my god, look at this. Emerald. I don't know what emerald is, but I want it. Plutonium. That's radioactive as fuck. Oh, that is a big chunk of plutonium. I wonder if I can strip this planet bare. Okay, that's not killable. Ooh, iron. Leave the planet. Why would I want to do that? Whoa. You didn't hit me, so we're good. Alright, I love this. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing except leaving the planet, but I'm gonna... Let's look at my inventory. Scanner. I need carbon to repair it. Okay. Well, let's murder some more plants. Ooh, what's that? Coming closer. Alright, the multi-tool is D. Okay. No. D. Okay, so repair the scanner. Oh, creature discovery system. C to activate local scan, F to scan things. C. F. Oops, hold F. Now do it. Oh, I'm sorry. Understand it yet, but I'm working on it. Ooh, what's that blue thing? Oh, what's happening? Okay, I get it now. I think. Oh, that blue thing. It. Oh yeah, fuck yeah, jetpack. That will take forever. I really want to know what this is. Sorry, I am not talking. This is just so incredible to me. I hope this video comes out well. I know it's very graphically intensive. But, Iridium. I forgot about floating rock. I wanted to destroy floating rock. But I should probably get some carbon. I'm tired. Oh, flying doesn't take stamina, because that would be stupid. Copper? Ooh. As soon as I murder this tree. Alright, so I need to go in here and charge it with carbon. Life support's useless. Coming straight at me. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, this planet is beautiful. I don't even know what this game is capable of. Like, I did hear that this game's scale is of the universe is not accurate, but you know, very, very possible. So I heard that it would take thousands, if not millions of years to explore this entire game. Not even like the entire game, if you were to like just go to planets, like if I just wanted to touch base and just find them all the planets, it would not be possible in my lifetime to do so. which confuses me a little bit, but I very much enjoy this, and I really want to play this game to see if I run into anybody. Because do you know the chances of me running face first into another human being? If that's even a possibility. The chances of me actually meeting another live person is so slim that it would have to be fate. Like, there... Can you imagine that? The entire universe. I am alone. Unless me specifically give out coordinates to be like, hey, anybody, meet me here. Press T to toggle torch. Oh. Wait, what? Hello? Oh, I should probably... those traders to transfer. Transfer. The full thing of plutonium, so let's just send that back. Man, I don't know what happened to all that aluminum that I blew off. I don't need to scan it, do I? I already know I'm gonna need a good chunk of carbon. Vibrate the tree. Alright, so if I were to... Oh, that's a full thing of it. So let's send this back. Now if I were to, I don't care about that. Pulse. Okay. Carrot. So I would need to craft carrot. How do I craft this? Can I craft here? Combat focus, it's nice to have to just carbon. So I can shoot beam intensifier segment, mining beam strength and speed up terrain. So I need titanium. Wait, what? Oh, that's what it's used for, I guess. I should probably just charge it while I'm here. Alright, so let's charge you. With some carbon. Technology. Boop. Ooh, green stuff. What's that? What's that? Ironite? Oh, you give iron. You take a while to destroy. I will destroy you. I already discovered this. Or would you do iron? Keyboard smash! What? Ow! I didn't even do anything to you. After your burst, I'm gonna see if I can quick send. Okay, I don't have time for you. Alright, let's send back this. No, fuck. What's this? Ow, fuck. Oh, is that exclamation point reinforcements? God, this hurts. Maybe I should get into combat. Die! Send the iron back. Neutrino module. Well, I need inventory, so that's gonna go back. Should have been another box. Yeah. Grenades. Interesting. So, I don't think it liked me going this way. Journey milestone. What'd I do? What are you? That's a little delayed, sir. Damn it. I have a lot of carbon. Let's send this back. I feel like I'm gonna need a lot of plutonium. Why? Why do these sentinels hate me? Are they dead? Sentinel force deactivated. Neutrino mod. Damn it. Send that back. Another neutrino. So these single stack items? Or do they stack at the ship and I can only carry them? I don't know. They don't clearly like me over here, so. Until I can figure out how to combat better. This is how these games always go. I'm always like, oh boy, space and exploration, oh boy! And then I go and do it, and then everything decides it wants to kill me. So I defend myself, and then it just turns into a game of murder everything that's not me. Ooh. Ooh. Anxious. Absorb nutrients or something? I don't want to hurt you. You're too cool looking. What is that, though? Are you gonna hurt me?
Oh.
Iridium. I can carry iridium. Well, let's send it back, then. You gonna fucking fight me too? I'm ready for you. Let's see what I can do now. I need more. Oh shit, I filled up my thing. Shit. How do I make carite? I don't get it. I'm out of range. Can I make something in my multi-tool? I don't have plutonium because it's in my ship. Oh, I should probably charge my exosuit. Still getting used to these controls, they're a little weird for me. Oh, look at those moons! This planet is mine. I'm going to discover this planet 100%, even if it takes... That looks like a spider, and that scared the shit out of me. Everything about my planet, I love it. I can't wait to see what else is around here. Not even, like, here, like, just... This game has to offer. Oh, I need to discover stuff in that cave. I have to get interact with it. Shit, I think that just told me how to do it too. Let's build that. Can result in targeted entity death. That's kind of what we're doing, is it not? Regardless, let us figure this out, because I want to progress. Give me back my iron. Oh, it's E, not clear. I'm dumb. Oh, I'm gonna care after the cure. Can I stack these? No, so I need a lot of open spaces, which I don't have. I have one open spot. Or zinc. Do we have platinum in here? Nope. Iridium? Nope. I have weird elements. Can I hold one thing? Yes. Yes, I can. So I'm going to take my plutonium. Damn it. Okay, transfer back that plutonium. I will hold this Geknap. That's not what I wanted. I will make a carrot sheet. We will repair this. And then we need to charge it with plutonium. How much plutonium is it going to take? Okay, I have enough. Okay, that's fully charged. So now I have to have 2 carrot, so... Oop, wrong button. Alright, we're going to make the carrot. So now I just need... sink. And then I am good to do whatever it is I need to do, but I'm gonna put that back. Let's charge this with my carbon. Did I grab too much carbon? Didn't think that would be a thing. It's like, you're too prepared. Slow it down a little bit. How do I get out? Okay, I got it. Oh, restore point save. Good to know I can resurrect. Space technology. Plutonium. Ooh. What's that? Apparently I've scanned you. What's that? What's that? What's... This is the weirdest, like, horror aspect, because everything is so... What are you? Like, everything is similar where it's recognizable, but it's different enough where it's a... Is that a threat? Is that going to kill me? This is so... Wait, gather 20 zinc. Oh, right, I can scan! I forgot! I was doing the other scanning. Man, I'm out of shape. Are you hostile? I don't remember. Oh, sorry. Oxide elements? Isn't a zinc oxide-y? I could feed you? This is fascinating. Oh, he has a smiley face. I want to see if this is worth breaking. Yes. Yes, it is. Cave system is so cool. What's in here? I feel like I'm gonna stumble across like an entire civilization now. You scared me. If there's such a thing as base building, I know where I'm building. Being a kind of cave thing. Hi guys. I won't hurt you. No, don't worry about me. Here you go. I'm a good guy. I usually am here to fuck shit up, but I like you. Okay, so I am not good at this apparently. Plutonium. I get some part bag. Damn. Okay, so onesie twosies of anything, I guess, are bad. I should have stuck with one thing. I don't like that I have to collect things, I just shoot it and it kind of comes to me. Okay. Wait, was that a zinc? No, okay. Oh, Oh, emerald is worth a lot. I mean, you need to hold on to emerald. I might want some extra emerald. These controllers still weird me out, guys. I'm sorry. Where is zinc? No. You can't throw me on a planet without zinc. Right? I mean, if it's required, I'm sure they give you stuff that you can obtain. That visual glitch. Okay, I understand. Not a big deal. Not gonna get butthurt over it. How dare an indie company not be perfect? Nice square ship. Okay, send me back. Fuck. I can send stuff there, but I can't send stuff back. What kind of bullshit is that? What the fuck? Gender rational? Are you gonna hurt me? Oh, you have arm stabbers. Zinc! That's more than I need. Let me... The Thamium 9? What the f... Never even... What? Alright, let's send back this plutonium and this emerald. Give me two things to work with. What's this? Iron. I thought he was charging me. I freaked out internally. Journey milestone. I don't think I could come back out if I went in there. Ooh, a thing. Yeah, you're the thing I need. Ooh, what's that? For me existing, I need carbon, so... How do I run by this question mark? Is that a monolith looking? That looks like a building. Is that a monolith? Arrive in monolith. Nifty! Fuck life support. I got a monolith. And a rock. I scan you? Nope. Okay. Knowledge stone. I have learned the word for rare. Awesome. Oh wow, there's a lot of rocks. For warning. Warning and rare. Oh, another one. Corvax. I learned the Corvax word for Corvax. That's good. I know what language I'm fucking learning. Inventory full. God damn it. Alright, can I send back iron? Yes, I can. Ooh. I feel faint as if my mind is being invaded. Pustules on my skin grow, bubble and pop. I feel countless tiny stabbing pinpricks scrabbling from each gaping hole. Suddenly, metal spiders, perhaps tiny sentinels, run up my shoulder and into my visor. Can this be real? This cannot be real. I start to scream. I'm not about to remove my helmet. I'm not gonna fire my weapon at myself. So I'll wait it out. Hallucination fades. I pass some sort of test. A reward materializes. That's right. I'm not about to take my helmet off in space. You're standing with the Corvax is increased. What did I learned Atlas word for wait, Corvax casing. What is that? Delic shell disconnect an electronic life form that is way too distant from some kind of refreshed by a new entity. It's worth a lot. I will keep it. Let me charge up my weapons, free up a slot. Shit, that's... I thought I needed more. Let's charge my exosuit. How is... Iron. Cool, so when I find it, I won't have room for it, but I will find it. Thamium 9. Thamium... Thamium? You gotta be it. Yes. Okay. Slowly figuring this game out. Well, then you're gone. Okay, so where is Thamium? Right there. I was hitting the wrong button. Cause I'm so smart. Can I even carry plutonium? Not much. Right, it's not in my inventory, it's in the other inventory. I'm dumb. Scanned you yet? Oh, well, I have. Plutonium. I haven't seen that before. All right. Probably go back to the ship. I think that is a fantastic start to this game. Can I carry Heridium? I don't remember. I don't have it on me. I have very little in the ship. Apologize for that if you can hear it. It's my upstairs neighbors. They like to walk like elephants. I don't know what's important, so I'm collecting it all. I hope there's some sort of dock, I guess. Obviously, there's going to be spaceports, but I mean, if a spaceport, if I can get a little, my own little house where I can store my stuff that I don't want to throw away, so I can like come down to the planet, harvest it, send it up to space, and kind of have my own little farm. I don't know, something like that. That'd be cool, right? I'm not alone on this one. I know I had no free slots, so I was just checking to see if anything could stack up. Jetpack needs to work on its rotary functions. It's just go up. There's no forward, just up, up, and away. Okay, so how much can I charge my engines with this piddly amount of thamium I got? 40%. Alright, that's not bad. Alright, everybody. I'm in. We got this. We made it to our ship. So, if I hit W, we take off. So, let me know how you guys like this. Let me know if you guys want to see me doing the farming and exploring process, so you guys can see the awe of new and the amazement, or if you guys are just as intrigued as I am, let me know. Either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I am going to be playing this game a lot, so let me know how much of it you want to see. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Oh, there's records and stuff. Oh. I can upload. Oh, my planet. I can name my planet. Okay, I'm renaming my planet. And it's gonna be Nodia, because. Except not caps locked, because I'm not that dumb. That's my planet, and now I need to come up with shit for it. But I am ecstatic. Bye.